How has this off season in particular been with everything that's going on in the world for you?
Obviously, it's been unique. It's been different on many levels, obviously, with the pandemic and everything, but also having my daughter has been pretty cool. Getting to spend a lot of time with her and my wife and our three crazy dogs and all that fun stuff. And so working out and, you know, work has looked a little different, but still staying ready, still getting prepared.
Well, you had talked about becoming a father. Yeah. What's the biggest takeaway so far from becoming a dad these first few months?
Biggest takeaway for me would just be, you know, recognizing selfishness. And I think, not to get too deep for you on here, but, you know, I think you kind of have a way of life established and then you get married. And, you know, once I got married, I saw that come to light. And so really had to die to myself even more and put my wife's needs first. And now having a daughter, it's on another level. You know, now there's two people that I got to put needs first in front of mine. And so it's been cool to walk through that journey and really try and, you know, as the Bible says, die to yourself every day and put others first.
From the foundation standpoint, I know disappointing you had to cancel the two softball games this year. You have been able to do some things virtually. It's a different world that way, but it in some ways, it's, I guess it's challenged probably your guys to get more creative, right?
Yeah, it has. Yeah, I think this pandemic has really challenged everybody to get more creative. I mean, and so the same thing goes for the foundation. And, you know, unfortunately, we've had to cancel the softball games, both in North Dakota and Philly, and our gala fundraisers and some events for the kids and all sorts of stuff that we really cherish and look forward to, you know, over the summer months that have had to been shut down. And so getting creative has been the name of the game and finding ways to do a virtual fundraiser, finding ways to, can we push something back and do it in September, October? Well, who knows right now? So, you know, we don't really know.
I was just going to ask you real quick. Did you get a chance to watch much Bison football these days, Carson, this last season? Because number 5 is pretty good. I don't know if you had a chance to see him at all.
Yeah, he's a stud. I watched as much as I could. So seeing Trey out there and those guys ball out the way they did, and you know, I think the future is extremely bright for Trey. Hopefully, God willing, we'll be playing each other on Sundays. But I'm looking forward to him, you know, building on this season. You know, going to win another one, that would be awesome. And then we can worry about, you know, playing each other hopefully soon.
All right, man. It's good to catch up as always. Stay safe out there, and hopefully we'll see you in person one of these days down the road. Okay.
Absolutely. Thank you, Brian.